the Lord for Jesus thing. Mine too.
I've been alone for Jesus.